I've been happy my entire life, and then I came here and it's like, what am I doing here? I don't belong here. My parents are divorced and my mom's gone crazy in the head, so it's basically up to me and my brother. At least it was up to us for a little while. He mixed in with the surf scene fairly easily. The towel girls, the druggies. Eventually I felt invisible to him.